We've passed through the gatekeeper. Remember the forgotten. Snuck past the Sentinel. And counted the infinite. And today, it is time to kill the last boss. Hey guys, it's Adam and let's get started. So let's choose a new character. We haven't played much with assassins, so let's choose an assassin. Oh, my controller is off. Oh, looks like my controller is out of battery. Let's try this again. So let's take the assassin and let's see what can we unlock. We have 1400 gold. That's pretty nice. Let's get a bit more HP, I guess. We could upgrade the weight capacity. I'm not sure if we need that or not, but I would really like to deal more damage. So let's just shove money into damage, and that's all that we could do. So let's take some critical hit chance upgrades and let's get going. Let's pay the toll and let's check out the gate. So it should open now. Oh, there it is. And it opened by itself. All right. Let's hop in. Okay, we have another castle area, simply. Let's clean it out. Oh, this is actually the tutorial area, I think. If I remember correctly, it looked pretty much exactly like this. Oh, this was when we hit the father, the king, I think. In the end. Oh yeah, down attack this. This is actually the... nice, this is actually the tutorial area. And we have a journal here. Maybe this guy found the cure finally. Number 25. Today marks the rest of eternity. I never knew what treasure lay in this castle, just that it would cure the king of his illness. Who would have known it would have been the fountain of youth, a myth which grants one eternal life. As I look down on the body of the king, I realize that it is inevitable. Children will always answer for their father's sins. I enter this castle as a swordsman, a savior, but all I have left is a rogue's legacy. I can feel your anger, but know it was not who I sent your family to ruin. The moment the king set foot within the castle, the royal coffers were emptied by Sharon. My family, all families, had lost all hope for a better life. And in my mind's eye, I foresaw only desperation and poverty ravaged the country. There was nothing for me to go back to. To my children and my children's children, here I sit, impassive, immortal, and await thee. Sir Johannes? Not Sir Johannes. That was actually an accidentally created character. Alright. Yeah, I started the game up before first recording just to check the sound levels of the game. And the game started right away with a character without putting me into the main menu. And that was actually Sir Johannes. Why do you wish to fight me? How many sons and daughters have been lost in your pathetic attempts at revenge? It was the king who brought ruin to your country, not I. He said he was wounded, yet it was only time that threatened him. He pitted his children against one another, sacrificed everything to satisfy his own selfish desires, and in the end, left us penniless and alone. So I took the only option left to me. I rejected king and country, and chose a new family instead. Okay. Sir Johannes the traitor. Oh, Jesus. That's a lot of projectiles. At least we have some dashes and some projectiles of our own. Jumped into it. Although he has a bunch of hurt. Oh, no. Oh, Jesus. He deals a lot of damage. Oh no. Okay, it looks like it's going to need a little bit of practice, or maybe even a little bit stronger character. Assassin, Paladin. I think actually Assassin fits the theme. I might actually need to upgrade the characters a little bit. But for now, let's try killing Sir Johannes like this. Alright, we are not reading this again. Let's just fight me. Okay, I don't know how much mana he has. Hopefully he doesn't have too much and can't cast spells constantly. That would be painful. Luckily our critical hits are really strong compared to his regular attacks, and I don't think he can do critical hits. Oh, maybe I should have dashed backwards though. At least we can knock it back quite a bit. So every time we manage to land a hit, he gets knocked back. Oh, there's a bunch of chickens. This di- oh, he died. Alright. I didn't realize I got the last blow. You think you have slain me? I have lived for over 1,000 years and I will live for 10,000 more. Alexander, Kadir, Ponce de Leon. I was not the first hero to reach the fountain, but I will be the last. Oh, Jesus. Johannes the Fountain. Alright. Well, at least we did get a couple of chickens. Not sure how much would that help us, but at least we have that. Okay, so far this is not so hard to avoid. And he's already on half HP. Let's wait until what happens. Alright. Shooting up a couple of more of those. Luckily it's not so hard to avoid. Oh, just one more hit maybe, or two. Or just a single critical hit. There we go. Is it finally dead now? You have defeated me, but at what price? I may have slain the king, but only after he betrayed his people. Ask yourself what justice has been met. In the end, we are all guilty of the same sin. Look at your forefathers. Such is the cost for unquestioned loyalty. The sun. I had forgotten how it feels. Johannes has been slain by a circle attack in the second. Press A to move on. Oh wow. Oh, now we can actually check. So diamond is 2000 gold. Alright, that's a lot of gold. And it looks like we have a shadowy figure on the right here. Can we do anything with that? Not really, right? Yeah, not really. Let's move up. Maybe there is something up here. Or was this platform just for the fight? I guess that was just for the fight. Oh, I think this is the credits. Alright, we have slain Barrett and Halfa 7 times. Oh, I guess I slain them when I was farming. I wonder if there's an enemy that I've never slain actually. Kadir, slain only once, but I guess we didn't even have the opportunity to try more. These, some of these wizards were really hard, and I think I saw 0 there, one in the middle. Mimicrunch, Mimicant. I don't think I've ever seen those. Wrath only once. Alexander, there's the second boss. It's interesting how the Corrupt Knight is... Oh, that was Corrupt Lord on the left. Oh, I thought that was the basic one, but no, Corrupt Knight was the basic one on the right, yeah. Guardbox XL, Guardbox 2000. I didn't even see these names. During gameplay, I'm pretty much just slaying the enemies. The Hurlbar pops up on the top, but I'm hardly ever reading it. Ponce de Leon. Spiked us, Spiked X, Spiked Or. I didn't even realize that was the difference there. Ninpojo. I've never seen one of those. Blubasaurus Rex. And Herodotus. I think this was a fourth boss, right? Was it the third? Thorgard, Hulkgard. Nightmare, Dark Stallion, Headless Horse. Yeah, we've seen all of those. Spike Trap, Slain Zero. Could they actually been slain? Johannes. And the Fountain. I wonder if we can now actually kill the bosses again. If that's an option. And we have the credits. Alright, I let this one roll. Maybe fast forward it for you guys, but I usually like to watch through the credits. Luckily this is not a AAA game with 15 minute long credits. Thanks for playing. Total children 133. Time played 10 hours 54 minutes, I think. It's probably not 10 minutes. Start your Legacy Plus. Oh, alright. I guess we can start a new game plus. Maybe we'll actually do that. Alright, well, this was a lovely game. Amazing character selection. Some of these traits did make a game a little bit harder. Some of them made it a little bit easier. But definitely all of them made it more interesting. The bosses were challenging, but not too challenging, which I think is absolutely perfect for a game like this. There was a good ratio of randomly generated and predetermined content. I really like the art style, it also had great music. I might actually start New Game Plus to unlock more items and more perks, as I really enjoyed playing it. I hope you also enjoyed watching it, and if you did, please consider subscribing to the channel, and I'll see you guys next time.